What's up, people of the internet? Here is Pokemon White version 2, or you're gonna say Black and White 2. Let's get started anyway. We're gonna start a new game. It's not gonna be a gameplay, it's just an update. I pretty much know some of everything about the game since of Black and White 1. Yeah. As you all remember, this is Professor Juniper and her Mincino evolved into Chino. She's not taking, well, she is taking the same role she did in the last game. Here, I'll be picking a boy. Yes. My name will be... There we go. That's the name I use because, you know, I rock. That's your rival. No. His name is Hug, so I'm gonna leave it like that. Because I want his name to be Hug all the time. I don't know. What I want my rival's name to be. I'm thinking something crazy like. There we go. There we go, Hendry. And we have a better animation, I noticed. There we go. Some animation. It's summer, yes, summer. Not playing at night to say. Just had the game set to that. For some reason. Can I skip this? No. Okay. Okay. I can't skip it. Okay. That would be Mother. Oh, a Pokedex for me. Ah, yes. Hey, there's us. Yeah. All basic questions. Yes. Bianca. She's only 12, if you think about it. What did they say the story was? 2 years later? Yes. Mostly yes to everything. It's not a Pokemon game. Hey, Rock. Sup? No. Yeah. I know. I was really taking effort from a little girl like you. Let's go. Oh, he's behind me. Amazing. I get to explore now. Well, obviously, I know where she's at, too. Walk up here. Walk up here. There we are. Wanna just walk up here? There we go. Walk up here and talk to Bianca. The very familiar face of us all. And now she's about to show us the Pokemon. And our three choices. A pig, Snivy, and Oshawott. Last time I chose Oshawott. Now I wanted to choose Snivy. I was going to choose Wave here. But no, today I'll be choosing Tepig. This is the ultimate name right here. The ultimate name. Nice. Alright, let's walk down here. Yep, got Tepig. And a Pokedex. Sweet. Oh, Drake, you just want to be like me, don't you? She doesn't know who you are, Drake. Introduce yourself. Sweet. Aw, snap. He chose Oshawott, of course. Wait, I use... not Oshawott, but I raise on that. Wait, how do you raise... what did he... Okay. I know a song that rocks. Oh, look at that Pokeball track. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at this. New animation. Oh, that's so beautiful. Look at that talented face. What? No. I want a critical hit. No, that's not fair. Yes. Thank you. I think God has come through to me and gave me that critical hit. Take this to the face, Oshawott. Level 6 we go? How much luck I have? Awesome. How much luck I have? Wow. I asked for a critical hit. They gave me a critical hit. Huh. I was so happy if I got that critical hit. Uh-oh, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, yeah, Pokemon Center. The same as the last game. So always do that. And the Pokemon Center. Silks is beautiful as I always have from Pokemon Black and White 1. I'd like to hear my Pokemons, please. Pretty much know all this, so I'm guessing this is like for newbies, for like new people who come to Pokemon, come to the world of Pokemon. Pokeballs to start you up on your adventure. And after that, we follow her, I guess. I'm not buying anything from the store. Let's walk out the door and we'll find ourselves talking to Bianca again. Or mother and Drake's little sister. New running shoes. So early in the game. Wish they should have done in the last other games. They should have gave you running shoes that early. That's actually good. They gave you running shoes early in the game, which should be like in every Pokemon game. Okay, now let's... Well, that was the first look of Pokemon Black and White. Ooh, we can run. So, see you guys next video, whatever that will be.